It's the sex talk. It's the talk of what goes on and are people clean and won't you get STD and all these things like that. These are valid questions. But when you want to wrap it in shade, then it becomes another thing. You have to think about your own maturity. Assalamu alaikum, peace. It's Fatima, Coach Fatima, one third of Outstanding Personal Relationships and co-author of Let's Talk Polygyny Uncensored. Now, for those of you that are new, I'm the initial wife of Coach Nadir. Shout out to him and my awesome co-wife, Coach Nyla. This video is might be a little triggering for some, but I'm going to go there as I always do. Now, the topic will be polysex. A raw discussion with Coach Fatima. Yes, I said that because the question was posed to us more than once about unprotected polysex. Now, one thing that I know about myself and my family being Muslim and families that aren't Muslim, when you're clean, you're clean. You don't worry about people that are not clean because we're wives, we're not jump downs, we're not one night stands, we're not baby mamas, and many have called us that, and they don't have any power over my happiness or that of my co-wife or our husband. So it doesn't bother us. However, we like to clear things up in a respectable way, but if people want to come for us and say, you know, Coach Nadir, do you do things with the two of them and I'm protected and this, that, and the third, you know, a king doesn't have to worry about his queens because they're clean as he is. So that's one thing I know full well. Now, people that want to throw their private parts from one end to the of the world to the other, that's their business. And it has nothing to do with me or our family or my marriage to Coach Nadir. But one thing I know that as a practicing Muslim woman, and even before I accepted the beautiful way of life, which is Islam, I was a clean person. So I wasn't throwing myself all over the place. I was very careful with my body. And when a man is careful and a woman is careful with their mind, body, and their soul, their parts tend to be careful as well and clean. So to answer that question, as long as everyone has pure intentions and they worry about cleansing not only their body parts, but their mind, body, and their soul, everything will fall into place as it should. But to worry about what's going on in the bedroom of someone else, you know, is something that I feel as though if people are just curious, they're just curious. But if they just want to throw shots and things like that, they need to go find something to do and create a life for themselves so they don't have to worry about mine or that of my co-wife and our husband, because it's, you know, it's not your business. And I'm not in the business of inviting people into my bedroom and whatever that entails. I've never been that way. I just have never been that way where I'm like, oh, we did this and he did that and that. Why? Because it's something to me that's a very intimate issue. It's a very intimate place. It's something that is not supposed to be the business of others. But since we want to talk about polygyny and be not afraid in the comments to ask questions, but then you get afraid of the answer. You got to figure out what your intentions are in the comments. When you ask a question, be ready to get a response that's an educated response, not some response that's purely and sheerly from emotion, because that's not how I like to operate. That's not how our family operates. That's definitely not how Coach Nadir operates. So we're very careful people. We're very clean people to answer someone's question that meant it as shade. I mean, whatever, you know, you do you. But what I'm going to do in these videos is do me. And I'm going to be very transparent and honest about what it is and what it should be based off of a lot of research, experience, and my own personal development journey and my own education. I've invested so many thousands of dollars into my own education, and so has the OPR team. So we don't just throw information around for the sheer sport of it. What we like to do is offer the information to help other people that are struggling with some parts of their lives or some parts of marriage or polygyny that are difficult. And this is one of them. It's the sex talk. It's the talk of what goes on, and are people clean, and won't you get STD, and all these things like that. These are valid questions, but when you want to wrap it in shade, then it becomes another thing. You have to think about your own maturity, you know, because I'm there. And so because of it, these conversations come up for the mature audience, for the audience that can actually hold a conversation. So I just wanted to say that from my perspective, that when you're dealing with people that have a clean mind, body, and soul, their parts are clean as well. And clean queens don't deal with dirty guys. And clean kings don't deal with dirty girls. And because of that, there's a healthy mental and physical relationship, inshallah, God willing, for those of you that didn't know what that meant. But I just wanted to be clear. So with that, make sure that your intentions are clean. Make sure that your mind, body, and soul is cleansed every single day. And make sure that you all are following us on our socials. On IG, we're Outstanding Relationships. And on Facebook and YouTube, we're Outstanding Personal Relationships. And please check out our store at outstandingpersonalrelationships.com/store if you want coaching and counseling from either one of the three of us who offer coaching to our audience. And we have some pretty awesome clients, and I really celebrate them and congratulate them for making the choice to get either coaching or counseling. For details, once again, check out outstandingpersonalrelationships.com/store. And I'm gonna leave you with a little GLC like we always do. Make sure you're growing intentionally, loving fearlessly, and connecting on a higher level cleanly every single day. Assalamu alaikum. Peace.
Here are three ways Outstanding Personal Relationships can help you.
Make sure you guys are following us on our social medias at Outstanding Personal Relationships on YouTube and Facebook, and on IG at Outstanding Relationships, and also Clubhouse under our names.
And make sure you go to outstandingpersonalrelationships.com and sign up for our email list. And there you will get updates on our new book, Let's Talk Polygyny Uncensored.
Absolutely. And last but not least, when it comes to coaching or counseling, if you want to work with us one-on-one or in group settings, make sure you're on that website and reach out to us, because we do have very limited spots and we like usually have a wait list. So with that being said, GLC.
Make sure you are growing intentionally,
loving fearlessly,
and connecting on a higher level every single day. Assalamu alaikum. Peace.